Hi everybody, this is Billy. After creating that direct version of frequency detector crystal radio for FM radio, I've made some advancement. Now we can use 3DQ, most FET, to do it as well. I'll show you how in this video. And with the direct circuit, I also made some adjustment to the C4, C5, they can be 150 PF, and then C3 can be 20 PF. If you replace the capacitor with high quality HQ capacitors, like the SMD type of capacitor, you will have a much better output. HSMS2850 is a better diode than the others, and it will create much better output, but the output impedance will increase to 20K to 40K. Okay, next I'm going to show you my modified circuit for 3DQ. So I've replaced the diode with two 3DQ. They are MOSFET, very low voltage threshold, so we can use it for FM crystal radio detection without battery, without power. You can see we have to create one more tap, just one turn above the middle of L2. One above, one below, so we can hook up to the S pole of the 3DQ. And then the two gates are splitted. One of the gates, gate one, connects to between the capacitor and the choke. The other gate, G2, connects to the hot end of the coil L2. And this is a balanced detection circuit, so the output will be done by both MOS FET. Right now, the output volume is still a bit lower than the HSMS2850 diode version, but I'm planning to do more experiments and see whether we can still improve the output volume. The added benefit of using 3DQ is that by hooking up the headphone with a battery, you can boost the output and turn it like a regenerative radio instead of a crystal radio. It's not cheating, but when you are having a poor reception, you can try that. Otherwise, you can do away with the battery and still remain crystal radio. Next, let me show you how the 3DQ performs in a demo video.
至於掃描安心出行的電，如果有顧客拒絕或者唔識得食肆或仍然拒絕食肆可以拒絕遊戲泡，彭耀佳喺本台節目星期六問責表示，早前計劃實施旅遊氣泡之前，新加坡已經有一批自由行旅客預訂好酒店，預備來港。
再三，即係尤其是我諗，而家相信我喺現場都一定有人喺度㗎啦。咁大家真係唔好鬥啲花，唔好掂佢，亦都更加唔好砸佢，真係會犯法嘅。第一，第二咧，我又要提多句啦。嚇，你哋除咗要記得拎翻你自己嘅口罩，其他垃圾都唔好留低嘅咁樣樣。咁所以我呢個係要大家緊記一件事，因為我哋不斷咁提，但係我見到喺呢個。
口罩唔好咧，其實就冇分㗎啦。
OK。
呢個真嘅，咁所以口罩而家係起成個單徑上面最嚴重嘅一樣嘢咯。因為其實你話口罩比膠樽咧，某立場即係如果以我哋啲無論我自己或者朋友見到咧，口罩嘅數量永遠而家會比水樽多。因為大家都已經即係日益提升咗，即係水樽係要即係攞翻走啦自己啦。咁但係口罩好多時即係啲人可能坦白講句，佢影完張相可能想除低口罩影張相。
整完之後咧，一縫縫一大縫，又唔知出咗去邊。咁、自己又冇帶定啲即係袋攞嚟載住啲口罩啊。咁突然之間一掛咗喺個船上面，轉頭行下行山，呼吸新鮮空氣，又唔記得攞翻。甚好多時啲口罩都掛咗喺船上面。
明啊，甚至乎我當然啦，你講嗰啲都係有可能發生啦。另一個情況就可能係。你話行到氣喘，個口罩濕曬，去換個咁啊，真係當垃圾咁抌咯。其實係咪先？即係亦都係有發生嘅呢啲咁，即係再三呼籲啊呢度。
Okay, that's the end of my video. If you like my video, please share, subscribe, and send to your friends to watch too. Bye now.